about to pass this fucking night. Because every time something fucks me in the ass. You've seen it last episode with all the fucking feels. So yeah, let's retry all the feels again, again, and again, and again, and again. So I kind of figure out the system in it. Like the first 2 hours are quiet, then at 3 a.m. or at 2 a.m. they all come, like the old animatronics, all three of them come in this after each other. And then you've got like spare time, and then Mango comes again, Balloon Boy comes again, and then they come like in random sequences. So it's hard. Let's just put it that way. It's really, really, really hard. And I've tried it so many times. Like, so many times. Alright. Why the fuck not? Alright. Yeah, I've seen you. I've seen you, you bastard. Alright. So I haven't really played, I have played this one before, but I haven't played 3 yet, so that's what I really want to just fucking finish it and play 3. I hope it's not that creepy. They say it's the easiest one, but I know there's like also a way to do the story properly or something. What do you guys want me to do? Do you want me to do the Easter eggs, or do you want me just to play the game, like the Five Nights to Five, and that will be it, right? Just tell me down in the comments below what you want to see. I'll be asking on Twitter as well, because I can do both. Well, not both, I'm going to do either one or the other. I'm just waiting for it. Because I've seen a video of it, and it actually ends at 3, but somebody theorized and said that you were supposed to get the bad ending. That's the reason why there's a Five Nights at Freddy's 4. Like, you were supposed to get the bad ending, so it continues in the next game. Because it does make sense. Why would you, like, you properly play the game, like, you survive Five Nights, like you've done everyone, but then you, like, have the bad ending? That doesn't really make any sense. So, I'm guessing that theory could be really true. Because why would it be in the Final Fantasy Freddy's 4 if all the children have been laid to rest? Like, the souls are calm and easy. Why would it be in Final Fantasy Freddy's 4? Right, so. Yeah, I got really into the story and shit when Markiplier played it. There's so many questions that need to be answered. And Scott is being a bitch about it. 2 a.m. and he's already at my front door. This is going to be a great party. This is going to be great already. I can tell already. They're coming. They are coming. Let them come. There won't be a goblin left in Mora that still draws breath. I watched too much Lord of the Rings. Way too much. It's 2 a.m. already. A fucking flashlight is draining my fucking ass way too fast. I bet it was. Almost. Come on, come on, come on. Fuck yeah. Alright. Now the second one is coming. I know it is. In like normal style, and then they'll all try to pull it down one time. So either now there's the Bonnie is coming, or they're all, or three of them will pull down my camera. Bastards. Hi. Well, shit, that's supposed to happen. I knew you were here, bastard. You ain't gonna get me. Ah! Alright, now, Freddy, please? Yep. Oh no, not Freddy? I was ready for Freddy though. That's sad. I was so ready for Freddy. Oh, yep. sweet ass. That sweet ass. Oh, there you are, bunny. I was missing you. Yeah, buddy. Come get my ass, senpai, senpai. Please come get my ass, senpai, please. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Gotta get you more. Alright, flashlight is doing good. Keeping calm. This is a fucking quick and easy night. That's far, so. I haven't had really that much problems yet. Could this be the night? Could it be? My misery of night 4 has ended. Now, which one next? What do you want? Alright, who's there? Who's there? Nobody? I know you're there. Thank God. Fuck off. Who's there? Who is there? Yeah, he'll come. He'll come. Either one of fucking old fellas will come now. I know they will. So try to get me from one last time. See? I told you so. Fucking Freddy. Nah, Freddy. Fuck off, boy. Fuck off, boy. Nah, boy. You ain't getting me now. You ain't getting me now. I'm fucking making this. I am Yeah! Ooh, I almost didn't make that. Ooh! Ooh! Yeah, alright. Now, the last one. Bitch. Bitch. Chica, bitch. Oh, I told you so. I fucking told you so. I fucking told you so. I fucking told you so. Oh my god. Yes! Oh, yeah. So many times, and now I do it in one time. Really? Really? What do you want? What do you fucking want? Oh, nah, go away. Go look at her. Yeah, she's cute. No puppet. No, that's a bad puppet. No, look at Bunny. No, get lost. No, hello. Can anybody get this fucking puppet out of my face? Get out of my face. You want me to stab you? I'll stab you right in your fucking face. It's me, I'm Mario. All right, fifth night. Yeah. Oh, this is it. Hello? Alright, this is it. Get ready now. Alright. We can do this. Alright. Hello?
Oh, hey, good job, night 5. Keep a close eye on things tonight, okay? From what I understand, the building is on lockdown, and no one is allowed in or out, you know. Especially concerning any previous employees. When we get it all sorted out, we may move you to the day shift. The system just became available. We don't have a replacement for your shift yet, but we're working on it. We're going to try to contact the original restaurant owner. I think the name of the place was Red Bear's Family Diner or something like that. It's closed for years, though. I doubt we'll be able to track anybody down. We'll just get through one more night. Hang in there. Good night.
Great.
Hello?
Maybe. Returns of Freddy's 4 is another prequel, and maybe you were supposed to get a good ending, and that was the ending, but you get like the fucking prequel, like the first diner, finally, because we wanted to see that for a long time. Maybe that's the fucking case. That would be amazing. How it all started. Because we know that the kids were kidnapped here. So So they should actually be starting. No, that would be crazy because the kids were kidnapped in this diner and murdered here by an old animatronic. Ah, so the timeline is all fucked up, alright. And why are all the other animatronics fucked up as well? That's the fucking one, this one. Because there's only like 5 children or something. So why are the other ones acting up as well? More children souls.
Hello.
Hello. Thank you. I heard she was in the fucking vents. I'm so silent right now. I'm just glad I made it to fucking night 5. I really am. Night 4 was a fucking bitch. I had 3 recording sessions of 30 minutes, and I still didn't do it. Imagine that. All the time that went into it, just gone. Poof. Make sure this video will be good. Maybe I'll even make it in one go. If I do that, I'm going to go crazy. That night 4. Oh. Why didn't she, like, go past my face like Bonnie does? That was weird. Is that an update or something? Ah, I knew it, you fucking bitch. I'm here, baby. Don't you worry. Don't you worry, child. Don't you worry. Be happy. Alright, alright. I'll put that one back. Alright, come on. My reflexes are. Oh shit! My fucking flashlight! I just realized. No! Fuck me. How am I supposed to do that? Alright, they may pop up a lot now if you ask me. I wouldn't mind. Yeah, this takes more time and stretches out my flashlight. Yeah, alright, alright. Alright. Just once, do it once. Alright, alright, I can do this. Why is it lagging? Stop lagging. Balloon boy! Thank you for stretching out this fucking amazing place. Thank you, balloon boy. 4 a.m. I heard mango. Yes, come on, you fucking whore. Get your hand fixed so you can pleasure yourself. Oh, fuck! Oh well, I wasn't going to ever make it anyway. Oh fuck. Hello? That's blood. What is this? That guy is dead. Can't I go like in here? Hey! Oh, those are new ones! Yeah, what's in here? Mm. What the hell was that? I don't know, but let's try night five again. We did well. We got like 4 a.m. I think. That's further than I got with night four most of the times, and I was in one go. Great. Maybe we're able to do this after all. All right, hit me up, baby. Can we do it? Yes, we can. All right, here we go. Just do it once every time. Not overdo it, just once. Because we don't need any trouble. Because of the fucking flashlight. I know we can do this. I've done it before. Well, actually, I haven't. But I have me like night four and all. But night five is good to be a bitch. One, two, three. Alright, didn't do it, so alright. One, two, three. Alright, now I've got to put on the mask every time because he's standing in the hallway. Yeah! I didn't want to do much. Just once. Just only once. Hit it, baby. Only one time. My loneliness is killing me. Oh, fuck you, Mango. I must confess. I don't believe I can make this. When Mango's with me, I lose my mind. Fuck you, Freddy. Freddy's the most creepy one. Swear to God. I know like Bonnie hasn't got a face, but still though, the look on Freddy's face is fucking terrifying. Yeah, fuck you, little boy. Alright, now Chica. Chica wasn't there. But I think she's coming now. She has something to make. Oh! Yeah, boy. Balloon boy. So, now I get more used to like the camera pulled being pulled down. I get more used to it because it happens frequently now. So, I'm already like in the mode of, oh, they're going to pull it down. So, alright. Freddy! And I meant like the old Freddy, not the new Freddy. The new Freddy isn't scary at all. But neither is like Toy Chica and Toy Bonnie. They're more like cute. Ah, I'm dead. I'm dead. Yeah. Well, that wasn't working. I was talking too much. Alright. Alright. God! Alright, this time I'm going to try to focus really, really much. So I probably won't be talking that much. I'm just going to be in like a focus mode. Alright, I can do this. I can do this. Yeah, I can. Alright. Yes. You don't actually need all the other cameras. I seriously don't know why I would come back to this place. Once I get like in my office, I'm like, nope. Nope. They even put warning signs. It's all really cute, but beware of the fucking monsters that want to kill you. Really cute. Alright. Alright. Turn to 1 AM, please! Thank you. It actually worked! Oh, fucking mangle. But you really have to focus on the sounds in this game. When they go in the vents, when they go in the vents again, or the sound that plays off. When they're standing in the hallway, and then the puppet is coming or not. Yep. It's one hell of a system. All I can do is focus. Focus, you need. Focus. You can do this. I believe you can. Who's in the hallway? You still can't see the hallway. Oh, finally. They keep on moving. Which is really annoying. Ah, no, sir. Well, girl, ma'am, that ain't going to work. Hi. Nobody there? Good. Oh, he's there now, isn't he? Yeah. Wait. Wait, what? Oh, fucking hell. Fucking hell! That was gone. Oh god. Puppet almost came to get my fucking ass. But it gets like a couple of seconds on red is okay, right? At least that's what I know. Because I think only once the puppet has actually tried to kill me. And that. And then it got beaten by foxes. That was like last episode, I think. If that's the one that I uploaded. I think it is. I think I uploaded that file. Right, it's 4:30. Now Freddy's gonna get my sweet ass. See? Told you so. I can like predict these things now. It's magical. Oh no, no fucking way, man. Halfway. Alright. You really need to fix on the fucking music box, I swear to god. If you don't, well, buddy. Sorry to say, but you're fucked. It's like the first one that actually Toy Chica and Toy Bonnie are coming again. Because in the old year, like, it just only was like night 2, because night 1 was easy as fuck, nobody came. But now they're reappearing. Maybe they're jealous of all the appearances the other guys made. I don't know. What I do know is that I think they're fucking annoying, especially you. Exactly, you could have come a little bit earlier, you know. Wouldn't mind that. Same with you, bastard. Come on. See, they're coming every fucking god damn it. Fuck off! You bitch. I need to fucking do this. Thank you. Yeah, they're both gone. Thank you. Halfway? Alright. That's doable. It's all very doable. Alright. So that one's there. Is he coming to get my ass? No, he's not. I don't hear him angle. So I think I'm okay. Maybe it was like one big wave. I don't know. I don't want to guess. Is there anybody here? Oh, it's not. Hello? Who's keeping on going in and out? Like, come to me, but not go halfway. Mango, I know you're there. Thank you. See, I know you were there as well, so... I know. And now... Oh my god, I didn't realize how late it was! I did it! Yeah! I fucking did it! I finished it! Yeah! Oh, thank god. Thank god. Fuck night from 6 and 7. I swear to god, no, you can't ask and beg me to whatever the fuck you want. I do not want to be uploading fucking 5 rage thingies shit. But jiggers. Ugh. Jeremy Fitzgerald. 1997. Nah, fuck the sixth night. Nah, I'm done. I'm done. Thank you so much for watching, guys. And that was Five Nights at Freddy's 2. Yeah. Done it. Tree will be up soon as well. I'll be uploading it probably 2 days after, or maybe 3. Because I need to, like, switch the series. Just to figure out which one I upload on each day. But if you like this video, please leave down a like. Comment down below what you want to see next besides Five Nights at Freddy's 3. And... subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you all in the next video. Stay awesome.